Gotta make up some time here. Aw, lame. Check out Biff, you guys. Oh, Damn. Right near the end, too, like within a while. Thanks. Damn it! Hey, is the game audio too loud? Should I turn that down? Kind of caught that it was a little bit loud when I was trying to talk about this game. Whoa. Yeah, strangely enough, there is no game audio coming out right now. Yeah. It's weird because it's coming out on my TV. Ah, I should just hit the back of the car.
Got wrecked in the face.
Alright, so the stock controller works. Let's try that again. Technical difficulties. I was wondering earlier if that was going to be AC or Christian. I'm thinking it's more a Christian than an AC. How about you? Mm-hmm. What? Alright, so this works. What's up, Alex? What part are you whatting about? What? What?
Oh my god.
Why do I know that song? I better not get dinged for another copyright because you're playing something in the background.
Kid video theme.
Yeah, I probably will. Why do I keep looking down? I just got... Yeah, you know what? There is no motorcycle sound. I think it only plays when I turn the music off.
Forgot about this dude.
Trees! Car! The voices. Wait, which voices are you talking about? That Biff dude. It's all about that Biff dude. Oh no! Oof. I think I'm confused. Ah! So much for being in a decent place. Oh, that's what you mean. Right. Had to think about that one for a second. Look at him, all happy, placed at 10th or whatever. Alright, I'm gonna try and drop this double digit crap going on here and get something better. And once I do that, I'm gonna switch to Road Rash 2. Thank you. not hit cars and trees and signs. Or get pulled over by a cop. That's something you don't want to do. Whoa, shoot, whoa. Still trying to figure out why my sound keeps cutting out. Third place, y'all. Oh, damn it. Go, 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 go. That's a single digit. Still can't buy a bike. Oh well. Alright. Road Rash 2 time. Pop wheelie. Say don't do it, but it works. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, you. So essentially, these are the same games. More tracks. And it looks a little better. And the menus are definitely better.
Ooh!
Car. Hey, speaking of Voltron and stuff, did you guys see the Red Band and the rated PG-13 version of that Mighty Morphin Power Rangers teaser reboot thing that doesn't really mean anything? I mean, it's just somebody's fan thing that they did. It's really impressive. Totally reminds me of the teaser that they did for was it Mortal Kombat Legacy? Ah, in your face. Dang. Ooh. Oh, right there with a cop, too. Busted. You should totally watch it. It's really cool. It's got Dawson in it. And it's got Katie Sackhoff, which sounds dirty. It's funny, the producer guy, I watched the pre-video before watching the actual thing, and dear, and he was talking about, if you really think about it, these are kids that were just told to go save the world. They're going to be messed up. They're going to have PTSD, and this is what the kind of the aftermath is. Like, whoa. It's pretty spot on.
Court!
Dolls it. Like the guy that produced it, he kind of looks like Dawson. And welcome back to the music. No, that was Screech from Saved by the Bell. I think there was a rumor that the original Red Ranger went to prison for killing somebody. I don't think that's true. The only thing that is true is Tui Trang, the original Yellow Ranger, she's dead. Boom! That guy got hit by a car. Oh! Ooh. bumped me into the rocks. I was going to die. He's staccato. Oh, dude's from Wild Forest. Nobody cares. Killed his roommate Saturday. Wait, like this past Saturday he killed somebody with a sword? Because that's pretty messed up. That's so weird. Wow, really? January 31st. Like, wow. Like, wow. I gotta stop looking down. So in other YouTube videos and stuff, have you guys seen... I gotta stop looking down. I just ran to another side. Have you guys seen Girlfriend Versus? That one's pretty cool, too. Girlfriend has never played video games. Boyfriend wants her to play. And they just record their sessions of their gaming. The first one is just Mario Brothers, or Super Mario Brothers. And it's funny, because she does more than doing this for jump. She doesn't raise her hands up. She actually gets up out of her seat and wants to jump to the left, and she's actually moving. It's kind of funny. Wow, I'm not. get up, go. Go, go, go. Get any bikes. Third place. So lame. Fourth place. Fourth place again. That is so lame. Vermont is so pretty this time of the year. Thanks, Nightbot. No. Punch me into a car. Take fourth, that's not bad. That would be awesome. I wish they would make a really good Megaforce game. As cheesy as that movie was, I mean, there was just something cool about it, with the desert camo motorcycles and what was it, the dune buggies, and then they had that scene where they're blowing all that colored smoke out. That's cool. Bike. Oh. Yeah, I think my guy definitely needs that road rash ointment. Player A. Player A needs ointment badly. Don't shoot the ointment. Single digits. I'm not sure. I think it's not my Genesis. It's not the CDX, because I'm getting audio out of my TV that I'm playing on. It's got to be with how my setup is split. So I'm not fully sure. It doesn't do it with my TG16. Damn it. Doesn't do it with the TG16, doesn't do it with any of my other systems. Oh! Still in the single digits. But it's been doing, the audio's been cutting out all night, not sure exactly why. And it's back. Yeah, I'll just run that guy off. I can't get that song out of my head now when I'm listening to this. locked me. Ooh, looking down again. So now that I'm not busy getting run over and stuff, thanks for joining the stream there, Wireless Garlic. Fan of the, what? Oh, my bike exploded. Fan of the Road Rash series, or just looking for something retro? Unfortunately, we have to listen to this Black Velvet song again. Out of my way. Blame you, Eric. It's okay, because the song keeps cutting out anyway. Oh, that's cool. So you got the series favorited. Well, if that's the case, I do plan on snagging the Sega CD version sometime. That one's kind of hard to come by. Along with the other one that's hard to come by is the 3DO version. Yes, I have a working 3DO. Sometimes it's a shame to admit. But Road Rash on the 3DO is awesome. Get him. I was on the line. Third place. Which ones do you have? Those ones are all right. I do like those. Second place. One I wasn't a really big fan of was the 64 version. Wasn't that good. Cool. I never played Jailbreak. How was that one? Thank you. yeah, steal your weapon. So how often does do your notifications come up that somebody's playing a Road Rash game? Was close. Oh. Yeah, this audio thing is killing me. I think I need to boost the signal for the analog or something. I don't know. So it must have been a pleasant surprise that I was doing it tonight. Beefy bison. Well, happy to be streaming tonight for you. And sorry, I haven't updated the title. I just switched right over. This is Road Rash 2, if you didn't know, versus the first one, which I have it listed as right now. I was playing one earlier. Not sure if you were on at that point. Wow, third place. We've done Final Fight a couple of times. I was doing a lot of Streets of Rage in the very beginning. Genesis versions, and I was also doing Streets of Rage Remix, or SORR. That was fun, but it got really repetitive, so that's why I wanted to switch it up. Bike.
Cool.
No. Really? Well, I'm more than $300 away from another bike. Yeah, for me it was Streets of Rage and Sunset Riders on the Genesis. That always kept the kids entertained. Thanks, Nightbot! And they get plastered into a tree. Maybe it is my Genesis. Maybe the signal's good enough to come out and pick up on my TV, but it's not enough level for my PC to process. Ooh. Oh, General Chaos is a great game. Get that heavy dude with the big gun and just like boom, everybody's face off. Yeah, I got what you meant. Prices of cars are up too. Yeah, that one's good. Mutant League, the Mutant League series. That's another series I wish they would continue. Is Mutant League Hockey. and this series would be really, really nice on the newer systems. You know, how hard would that be with EA? You know, they've got the NHL franchise. Why can't they just make another Mutant League Hockey? God, I had that going on too. Set my name. Oh, is it going to be too long? Oh man, I would have bought those off you. There you go, Alex and Eric. Got vroom vroom noises now. Where did these cots come from? Jeez. Not from the landfill. You have a rash of landfill games? Because that'd be weird. Not unless they're ET copies. Does it really have a note? This sucks. How did I recover out of that? And then do that. Yeah, what's funny about that though is the that independent documentary that somebody that they did on Vice, or at least that's one of them that did it. They didn't recover that many games. It seemed to be way more hype on how many games that were put in the landfill than what was actually unearthed. Over the top. Not starring Sylvester Stallone. Or Eric Stoltz. Or the audio from this game, because it cut out again. I am so in first place, you guys. Let's get a new bike. Yeah, I would say it's kind of rare. I mean, anything that old. Although you'd be surprised, I've got a small stack of ColecoVision games. Checking out the prices over the web. They don't reach any higher than like $4, I think. Rescue from Gargamel's Castle. I think that's the most expensive one that I've got. Ooh. He stole it back from me! We are still talking about E.T., right? Like, is that the box from the landfill, or a box, like an actual legit box before it hit the dirt? Man, this bike just scoots. Jerks. Thanks for delivering my bike. Fourth place. Yeah, final fight streetwise is really bad. There's only one good final fight, and that's the first one. And the first one, if you have all three characters, final fight guy is cool because it's just guy. But Final Fight for the Super Nintendo, not cool because it's missing guy. The only other one that I would actually play willingly is Final Fight Mini. That game is cool just because it's a SD version of Final Fight. Well, how banged up was the box? Well, you know, either way, I mean, it's... That is pretty cool to have. And it's even better since you didn't pay a lot for it either. Alright, let's try this again. Sucker punch. Man, I love inconsistency in 16-bit games. Like, I've got... I know the audio cut out right now. Oh, there we go. Cutting it back in there. I shut off the music, and now I don't have the motorcycle noise, but I have all, like, the punch noises and all the impact and everything. And the background yawns. All those guys are busted. Alright, first place, just gotta hold it, which driving by that car like that is not a good idea.
Damn it.
Yeah, I know which one that one was. It's funny, I think we were talking about that when I streamed Final Fight last time. We were trying to figure out what... Oh, come on! We were trying to figure out what the terrible follow-up name was, and... What just happened?
You fell off your bike?
I was sitting on it. And I wasn't even going anywhere. Pulled sixth.
Just hang on for a second.
Okay, so qualified.
Oh,
alright, I got two more to qualify for. Let's see if I can do that. Oh, I'm looking down. Yeah, but remember how blown away you were when I was playing the Sega CD version? You gotta admit, that version is friggin' boss. I have to itch my nose. Jerkolio! Two more miles. Not even 2 miles. Whoa, that was close. Okay. You. There were some revoiced things like from the original intro. Had of course, like, you know, the thing to do back then was redo the whole soundtrack, and the soundtrack was really nice. It was all redone, not necessarily orchestrated, but you know, arranged versions of all the Final Fight music. All in all, it was pretty faithful to the arcade version, gameplay wise. Yeah, Toe Jam & Earl 1, I wish I had a copy of that. Oh wait, do I have a copy of that? I mean, other than the that mega Amazon sale that I just bought it on, but like an actual cart. You know, let me look, hold on. No, just leave it out. Some odd reason, I thought that the Genesis 6-pack that I just picked up had it, but no.
Sad.
Some expensive bikes, jeez. See if I can reinitialize the vroom vroom noises. Serious over here and not talking. Oof, oh, no, no, no.
There we go.
Something dumb's gonna happen right at the end of the track. Oh, no way! It was a clean run!
I'm not talking!
Awesome! So I got my 5 out of 5. I'm at level 2. Tracks are longer. All right. Yeah, that is a big bummer. It's kind of like when the when Capcom lost the rights for any of the Marvel stuff, and now that Disney owns it. All those games disappeared off the stores and the online shops and stuff. Kind of sucks because, like, I've got MVC2, just the demo sitting on my 360, I believe. Yep, it's on my 360. It has the buy button, so I hit it, and it switches over and goes, no, I can't find it. I think that also happened with Turtles, the arcade one. That's not available anymore anywhere. It's kind of a big bummer. Anyway. Woo! What's going on in the background? It's messing my head up. Yeah, I think that's going to be it for me tonight. I'm not sure what's going to happen on Friday, but Friday Night Fights, join us then. Should be a good time. But yeah, Wario's Garlic, definitely cool. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. Definitely nice to have a lot of to have new people in chat. And anybody else that might be watching, join us on all the social medias and all that stuff. We have a forum on our website. You know, there's more than just articles on, you know, when we're doing our streams. There's some other things that we write about down there too. So check us out there. Good old Nightbot did our job for us. Let us know where the website's at. Yeah, I'm a big fan of physical copies. I love carts. I even like CDs, or optical discs, so DVDs and Blu-rays with today's standards. I don't know. It's a big discussion. I should pop that on our discussion forums. Yeah, so definitely shout out to you, dude. Wireless Garlic. Do you stream? Do you have a or do you just watch? Nighty Rock. Hey, thanks, man. Thanks for the follow. No, but do you actually have your own? Do you stream? Do you do your own nights or anything like that? Because especially since you followed, I'll give all the follows back. Alright, so you do PS4. Yeah, we do too. Every now and then. We don't do just retro. So, when I say we, Captain E-Rock. Sweet. I will totally follow you up. Yeah, Game Blips will do it. My own personal one, which is my name on the screen, Cho San Juan. So, that's me and me. But when I say we, there's it's more than just me talking about myself. You know, Captain E-Rock, we got Alex, he does that. He hangs out with us here. And then Kara. So, a lot of us hang out on Monday nights. We do the we do Minecraft on Mondays. Minecraft Monday! So anyway, yep. Wrapping up for the night. And definitely thank you, thank you, thank you. And I will do your follows back as soon as I hop off the screen. Night, everybody.